industrial metaverse brings so many new possibilities. It creates this interactivity and this aspect of having something permanent that you come back to. You can add to it. You can look around it from a 3D perspective. You have all the complexity you want, but also all the simplicity you need.
With the industrial metaverse, you're not only overcoming distance, you're also overcoming time. I'll give you an example. You have a super tank in the middle of the ocean. There's an incident. You cannot just bring a service engineer. So virtually we beam the engineer there, and the local engineer from the customer can do the intervention. There's a wingman from our side remotely supporting, even guiding, instructing the person just using the PTC metaverse. You need a mobile device, can be a smartphone, can be a tablet. You scan a 360-degree picture of your surrounding, you upload it to the cloud, and it's very simple connection, can be Wi-Fi, can be a standard phone connection, can be a satellite connection if you're on a vessel, tanker on the ocean. It's not really bandwidth consuming, and once it's installed, you can enter there, you have the helicopter view on top of it, you can have the detail views, and it's quite simple. The installation is not over weeks or months, it's minutes or hours. That means we reduce travel time, we have a high efficiency, but also for the field service engineer, it's more convenient. They stay in context. So when they enter the metaverse, it's all there, easy to be accessed, and it's not only related to one person. So it's a comprehensive history, documentation, everything there at hand. And that leads in the end to better service, faster intervention, and higher uptime for the customers.
All layers work together, from the connectivity, the data flow, the applications, the visualization. And this is really what I love about the PDC approach, which brings all these bricks together and makes it a very interesting user experience.
The metaverse is a game changer for us. It's about distribution of knowledge. So we can distribute the knowledge to new colleagues joining. We can also distribute the knowledge to existing people that have been servicing other machines. So it's a virtual universe of collaboration, and that's amazing.